this year. I told my wife, you know, hon, I'll tell you what. Go and do everything or anything that you want to do on this Mother's Day.
Wow, praise the Lord.
Yeah. And I told her, be careful when you go to the bank. And when you finish to everything that you want to do, please bring me the receipt.
Yes.
And as of now, I haven't seen any receipt yet. But that's okay. I'm glad I come and I see everybody, although I can't see, but I can hear, you know. And I'm very blessed. I'm very happy this Sabbath, you know. And that's why I didn't want to go home. I just want to stay here until the seventh. Yeah? Huh? And the last but least, I thank my wife for taking care of me, man. Yeah. She said, a lot of times I'm a pain, you know, but it's all right. But I'm so glad that I had a good wife.
Amen. Thank you.
You know. So, honey, happy Mother's Day.
Thank you.
Precious Lord,
Oh, my God. Amen.